Judge Mathis, if you had been in a monogamous relationship with someone for 10 years, but never married, are you legally allowed to make medical decisions for him?